Like many others before her, Amy DeSylvester started her yoga journey to reduce stress. She has found that it is much more fulfilling and now strives to help others discover their own significance when she teaches yoga.
I'm Amy DeSylvester, and I am a yoga instructor at Sumit's Yoga. I started yoga back my first year of college when things were really stressful and I just was trying to find an outlet for a stress relief for school. And I found yoga and I dived deeper into it. And after about 10 years of practicing it, I decided to go get my yoga certification. So the type of yoga that I teach is power vinyasa and hot yoga. So power vinyasa is a pretty physically and mentally challenging practice. The hot yoga is a combination of a Bikram yoga class and a power yoga class infused. And it's in a hot room with humidity. When I go to teach yoga, I never, you know, when I'm leaving the house, I never tell my husband or my kids, oh, I have to go to work. It just feels like something I want to do. It excites me and it brings me a lot of joy. So I'm most proud of my work and the fact that I've had such a significant impact on people's daily lives. Like, people come in and take yoga every day, sometimes every other day, but I tend to see the same people in the classes, same familiar faces, sometimes new ones. But just knowing that, like, you never know what somebody came in with, you know, what their day entailed. You don't know how stressed out they are, like, if they lost a loved one. You just don't know what people are going through. And I think to offer that space and that they can come into and feel safe and just get, like, let everything go from their day, you know, and find that peace and calm in their life. I think that impact that I have, that I'm so fortunate and blessed to have on other people's lives, is really definitely, so that's definitely what I'm most proud of. So I'm working on my 500 hour right now. I'm hoping to finish that up by December, January-ish. And I would love to do teacher trainings, train other people who are interested in becoming yoga instructors, how to teach, and also opening my own studio one day that focuses on kind of the whole family unit, like providing parents with yoga and children with yoga. So just giving everybody in the family an outlet in this stressful world that we're in right now. I think my biggest advice, and I end my class with this, is, like, you are safe, you are loved, and you are significant. I think that every person in this world has an impact, whether they realize it or not, and why not make it a positive one?